I happened to have a particular skill at a particular moment that the world needed it, to recognize passion and ability.
The MacArthur fellowships that Ellen and I were both awarded, Ellen is the one they were right to give this, the Genius Award to.
We came to Warren Wilson because of Ben and Betty Holden and said throughout, come here and do what you do.
She designed a program that's so perfect for artists, so perfect for writers, but that's what you can't get somewhere else. It's someone who's still there who cares.
We're not focused on prizes. We're much more focused on the quality of the work and preparing students to have a life of writing, which is not an easy thing to do.
It's one of the most extraordinary congregations of people anywhere, and especially of writers.
It's love. It's a genuine affection. And the expression of that was very, very gratifying to me.